Hello everyone, Drishti IAS welcomes you to the new series of To The Point. Today's topic of discussion is Buxar Tiger Reserve. First of all, let's see why is it in the news. Recently, a Royal Bengal tiger was sighted at the Buxar Reserve, a first such sighting in 23 years. Historically, tigers were distributed throughout the reserve, including the southernmost ranges and fringe areas. However, the reserve has a low tiger density at present. Now let's discuss about Buxar Tiger Reserve. Buxar Tiger Reserve is situated in the Alipurduar subdivision of Jalpaiguri district, West Bengal. It was created in 1983 as the 15th Tiger Reserve of India. It was declared as a national park in January 1992. The northern boundary of Buxar Tiger Reserve runs along the international border with Bhutan. The Sinchula Hill Range lies all along the northern side of Buxar National Park, and the eastern boundary touches that of the Assam state. The main rivers flowing across the tiger reserve are Sankosh, Raidak, Jayanti, Churnia, Turturi, Pashkhawa, Dima and Nonani. Now let's discuss about the flora and fauna of the reserve. Flora. The forest of the reserve can be broadly classified as the moist tropical forest. And fauna. Some important species in the reserve are Indian tiger, that is Panthera tigris tigris, leopard, that is Panthera pardus, clouded leopard, that is Neophlys nebulosa, hog badger, that is Arctonyx collaris, jungle cat, that is Felis shaws, etc. Now let's discuss about tigers in India. India is home to over 70% of the tiger population globally. India is home to 53 tiger reserves spread across 18 states, and the last tiger census of 2018 showed a rise in the tiger population. India achieved the target of doubling the tiger population 4 years ahead of schedule 2022 of the St. Petersburg Declaration on Tiger Conservation. India's strategy of tiger conservation attaches topmost importance to involving local communities. Now lastly, let's discuss about the other facts related to it. The last known Royal Bengal tiger photograph was seen in the Buxar Tiger Reserve in 1998. Bengal tiger is included in the endangered category in the IUCN Red List. India's last listed 51st tiger reserve is Srivilliputtur Meghamalai. National Tiger Conservation Authority approved the proposal of Chhattisgarh government to declare the combined areas of Guru Ghasidas National Park and Tamor Pingla Wildlife Sanctuary as tiger reserves. Now it's time for the practice question. Consider the following statements. 1. The northern boundary of Buxar Tiger Reserve runs along the international border with Bhutan. 2. India is home to over 50% of the tiger population globally. Which of the above statement or statements is or are correct? 1 only, 2 only, both 1 and 2, or neither 1 nor 2. Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.